now? No, Steve won't make a move without first asking for my advice. I leave nothing to chance. You see, well, first I analyzed the wind. And then the time of day. And then the angle of the track. Then I sit down with Steve and we have a nice long talk. And I tell him exactly the way I want him to drive. No, we don't win by chance. The whole thing is psychological. Say, listen, what do you say we go someplace that's just a little more private, huh?